Strength and dignity are her clothing, and she smiles at the future. She opens her mouth in wisdom, and the teaching of kindness is on her tongue. She watches over the affairs of her household, and does not eat the bread of idleness. Her children rise up and bless her, her husband also, and he praises her, saying, "Many daughters have done nobly, but you excel them all."